You didn't, and I did. Bring it up,
about this wedding? Hey, well, don't worry about it, buddy, because everybody gets scared.
Not you, Tony. You're cool.
Well, maybe now I'm cool, but when I was your age, hey, let me tell you a story. Come here. I'll be going. Okay. When I was your age, I was the second wise man in the Christmas school play, okay? You know the one with the frankincense?
And you were scared?
Well, I wasn't scared. I was petrified.
But you did great, right?
Well, I dropped the frankincense, and I threw up on baby Jesus. Oh, it was Johnny Drago, man. He was baby Jesus. So, anyway, the moral of the story is that everybody gets scared. But I think if you keep your lunch down, you're two steps ahead of